Hey, I'm Harry Shum Jr., and I am on the set of Shadowhunters, and I'm playing Magnus Bane.
No worries, Warlock. It's all ancient history.
Really? To me, it was like a blink of an eye.
I think Magnus Bane is one of the coolest characters in the entire book. He has so much knowledge. He's lived in so many different places and in so many different centuries, and there's something fascinating and beautiful about that. Warlocks, they're immortal, and they have all these crazy powers and cool things.
I think they can most fluidly go back and forth between worlds. They can perfectly acclimate to the mundane world, and they can live there, and they can kind of take advantage of the fun things that offers, but they're also very much a part of the downworld.
He does all of these beautiful, he kind of brings in his, like, dance background into all of his movements and stuff, and it's really wonderful.
Well, I think he's very cat-like. You know, I think within his movement, it's very calculated, but also very fluid, and I think it helps that I have a dance background, that I can utilize it, but not in a way of looking like a dancer, but putting it into the character where there's a distinction between just walking and, like, moving with, like, intentions.
The way he does Magnus is great because it's not all about the glitter. The glitter's there and it's definitely prominent, but it doesn't overtake him and the character.
You know, the glitter is pretty easy, so that doesn't take any work outside of flicking it up and down.
We can always find Harry Shum. There's always a trail of glitter.
I notice it every now and then. If he's been in the makeup chair just before me, I kind of look at the chair and I'm like, oh, Harry's been here. I can see that Harry's been here. There's glitter everywhere.
I mean, there's something lovely about shedding glitter wherever you go as well.